ditch work to play games. Oh my god.